My name is Zhen Shen. I'm an endodontist working at Forben Dental. I did my PhD at the University of Illinois. After that, I went to dental school. I graduated from Harvard School of Dental Medicine. And after that, I did another 2 years of additional training in endodontics. I got adapted to it very quickly. And both my wife and I, we came together. So we help each other, we learn together, we struggle together, and we settle down. Now we have two kids. I love science, but then I developed passion in dentistry after that. So now I like to integrate science into dentistry. So I did a lot of research and also published a lot of articles. So I continue to combine research and dentistry together. I was born in China, but here has more advanced technology. In our Forben Dental, we have like a cone beam machine and also a microscope. Those both machines help me visualize the tooth much better, so I can provide like a better dental care to my patients. Basically, we treat any disease that's in the root canal system. That's why they need to see us, the endodontist. So my goal or my job is just to treat infection, relieve your pain, and try to save the tooth. I have a lot of experience of managing dental pain. In our office, we see a lot of walk-in patients, emergency patients, that have severe toothaches. So I'm able to get them out of pain on the same day and provide a pain-free appointment. In the past, for the root canal to be finished, it may take several visits. Now with the modern techniques, with advanced technology, we're able to perform one visit appointment from start to finish. Working at Forben Dental, I see the group not only as a big team, but also as a family. The office was huge, very spacious and very nice. I see each individual operatories, so which can provide privacy for patients. And also for my specialty, because I deal with dental pain, a lot of patients, they have dental anxiety, so they prefer a quiet place to be worked on. I would say, don't be scared, just relax. The more you relax, the easier for you and for me. It's a teamwork, we'll work through it. 60 to 70% of my patients, they fall asleep during dental procedures. So I know they're not in pain, they're relaxed. This is good environment, not for us as a dental provider, but also for patients. Every Thursday, we have like a group meeting where we can share some cases. We can discuss how we can better treat the patients, and we can learn together from each other. I can bring my knowledge in the specialty to the group, and they can also bring their knowledge in general dentistry to my specialty. I cannot wait to work with all these great dentists and contribute all my knowledge to the Forben Dental Group.